They're in the world's largest knife store right now.
A butterfly knife is these ones because it has wings. You can open and close the handle.
And they got all kind of knives in here.
G, are you impressed so far?
Yeah. They need more karambits.
I don't know what that is, but...
The raptor claw knife.
Yeah, I pointed out.
Oh, rhinoceros.
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 It took me a second to get it out, too.
I am super excited about this one. So I'm so excited about this. This is the first time I've ever been on a helicopter. So, oh my God. So this is a real treat for us and the kids. And this will be Shelby's first time because she's never flown on an airplane before. So are you excited?
Yeah.
You never been on an airplane?
Nope.
Oh, I thought you had.
Nope.
Oh God. So this is.
I was gonna, but then it started snowing, like 5 feet of snow in Atlanta, so we couldn't fly to Disney World.
So this is gonna be a real, Shelby, you can't do that.
So we're about to ride the helicopter. Is this the one we're about to ride?
I have no idea.
Thanks, Daddy, for the surprise.
You rode a helicopter before?
I've jumped on a helicopter before.
Oh, I didn't know y'all jumped from helicopters.
I've never been on a plane.
Okay.
Fly, baby, fly. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Watch out, here I come. Woo-wee. You gotta look where you're going. You're looking at the
quarter
over. Quarter done.
Which one you want, babe?
I want the
I want to get one of us all together to get the helicopter. Let's get
That's fine. Yeah. That don't matter. Not to brighten it up for me.
Okay. And then one of them of you.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Community Center Drive.
So we're about to have some lunch at Harpoon Harry's Crab House, another local eatery here.
We need to order.
Hopefully it's good.
Tiny pizza. So that's...
Those carvings are so cool. Like a shop.
Yes, ma'am. Is that hand carved? Is that hand carved or machine?
It's so still cool.
I'm a sewing machine.
God, this looks so good.
It does.
Burger.
Steakhouse burger.
Oh, that looks good.
That looks delicious. That crab leg has a lot of seasoning on it. What is that?